Fast Lane, Mini Bike Picnic. We at the park, people pulling up. They're red and white nice. It's a requirement to wear a helmet today up here. Everybody will have on their helmet. So, but you'll see everybody will help us today. What's up? What's up? Oh man, just getting my little video for YouTube. said before, today is a helmet requirement. So everybody is going to have all their helmets today. Man, I went to go change a tire and came back and the police shut everything down. That's that bullshit. That's the work truck. This shit was packed when I had left. It was getting packed. And then I seen videos of getting more packed. So when I got here, now this shit empty. Well, they shut the park down, but it's Little Will Sunday now. Little Will Sunday. Everybody want Kool-Aid to put it. I don't got it with me because I'm still in the work truck. I'm still on the clock. Uniform on and everything still. But after 3 o'clock though, it's a whole different story. So I will leave and come right back. Man, it's hot out here, man. This sun is beeping. That's right now, bro.
How much are
you? Five. He a beginner. Thank you. of that, bro. You ugly as fuck. Hey, come. Hey, I like how it's flat red though. That's nice.
It ain't
up
close. You know what I mean?
No. That's nice. And it's a nice frame. I see you got your little. I'm paying attention to all of that.
I do.
How can they find you?
MiniBikeMode@gmail.com.
Okay, no Instagram or like that?
951-796-7860.
Okay.
You can get a picture of the business card too.
No Instagram or nothing like that?
I don't, but it's coming.
Okay. Oh, you a welder, huh?
Yes, sir. That's what I do for a living.
Maybe we can
do
some work.
I'm not just somebody in the garage with my fingers crossed. I know what I'm doing.
All right. What's up, man? Man, it's hot as a motherfucker. Y'all got the strap holding the gas tank down like that? My Eddie B's, huh? I feel it. I remember I used to use a shoestring for my throttle back when I was a kid. Hey, you gonna learn out here. Somebody gonna teach you how to do it. You almost had it.